WWE has chosen Central Florida as the home to their first ever Global Performance Center. This 26,000 square foot facility will house between 80 and 100 trainees, all hoping to be the next WWE superstar.
The future superstars that are up here today, they are the lifeblood of what we do. Without them, we have nothing. They don't just walk in off the street. We have to create them, and it takes a lot to create them, and that's where this developmental system comes in. Everything in it is state of the art, from strength and conditioning to the physical therapy and rehab. It's about making them athletically bulletproof, true WWE superstars.
Everything's state of the art. The energy here is unbelievable. You know, everybody's so excited for this facility.
It's completely amazing. I can't believe it.
I've been hearing about it for a long time, but to actually see it and how big it actually is, it was totally mind-blowing.
Essentially, it's the most important thing to me to know that the company is investing in the future, investing in me.
You know, they want us to succeed, and they're going to give us every opportunity to succeed. You know, we're very privileged to be in the position that we are in.
One,